I made a noob's mistake at a yakitori restaurant. This is one of those yakitori shops that won't stop until you say so. I didn't know this and my stomach almost exploded after 15 skewers. But this is one of my favorite yakitori experiences in Tokyo. Chef will ask if you're okay with eating everything, including organs, rare meat, and other things. I said yes and just chose omakase. This yakitori dinner was finished off with an amazing bowl of yakodon. Remember, don't make the same mistake I did. Stop when you can't eat anymore.